Where does the profession find, or how does the profession build this new breed of talent that's required?
Well, I think the market is dictating this, and education is also changing. But you find out first what services the clients want, and it takes a good consultant to really help the clients determine those services, because oftentimes it's what they don't know, and they would really want to do what you can explain to them is possible with new technology. So it takes more than just asking them what's on their mind today. You have to go through some exercise and learn their vision. But if you do that, it will open up all kinds of opportunity. And then those opportunities will determine what skill sets you need. And if you have the right people that are willing to change, they want to grow throughout their career, and they're willing to learn. And I think you have to read, you have to continually educate yourself. They can do what we call upskilling, and they can skill into new areas of expertise. And so education is going to be lifetime. We've said that for 30 years, or at least most of my career. But it's true. I mean, people that want to learn can learn. And clients are, and the market's going to dictate what those services are going to be. I think the most important thing firms can think of is their clients are a market channel. So what does that market channel demand? And if it's not demanding audit services or after-the-fact services, you better change and look to what they need. And sometimes those aren't technical. They're more relationship services.